हेलो फ्रेंड्स एंड वेलकम बैक टू लक्ष्मी श्री पी मार्केट एंड आज इस वीडियो फॉर 22 मई 2020 एंड अमन सुजैन निफ्टी एज वी डिस्कस येस्टरडे दैट दिस जोन ओवर हियर 9144 विच वी हैव बीन डिस्कसिंग फॉर प्रिटी लॉन्ग एंड द डेली आर वन कुड एक्ट एज अ रेसिस्टेंस द इंडेक्स और द बुल्स फेल्ड एट दैट जंक्चर एंड इमीडिएटली हेडेड बैक लोअर सो फ्रॉम हियर ऑन any dip towards 8955 will be an opportunity to add longs and a breakout above 9150 will trigger sharp short covering and this gap of 9280 9340 this gap will be filled by the bulls so from here on you have to watch two possibilities of 9150 crossing and sustaining above by the bulls or a dip towards this 9000 to 8955 levels will be an opportunity to add longs. There are many shorts built up in the system and without eliminating them the market won't go down further at this stage. So a rally, short covering rally to eliminate these shorts is necessary to lighten the market. Let's head on to Bank Nifty. Bank Nifty as well failed into the zone that we were expecting. And the swing high provided resistance which also coincided with the Delhi R1. And thereafter a lower high rejecting this level triggered sell-off and the index made a fresh intraday low. Now heading forward, any rallies into 17,921 will act as resistance and short positions can be initiated for a target of 17,400 to 17,251. On the contrary, if it sustains above 18,200, fresh round of short covering will trigger and the index will head to test 18,590 on immediate basis. The price action on Bank Nifty is underperforming Nifty and banks are individually each bank is quite weak as far as the chart structure is concerned so banking will be a laggard in the rallies for daily such content please like and share our video and subscribe to our YouTube channel press the bell icon this is Anshul Jain signing off for the day thank you